Outrider, the last drop pod should be just up ahead.
Got it. Drop me here and find a site to make camp.
Better move fast, Outrider. Big storm coming.
Zahidi, I found the pod. I'm going in. Looks like you're not the only one trying to get at it.
Outrider, hurry. I need to get the data from that pod before the storm hits.
He was right.
Who?
I didn't believe in it. But the anomaly, it's growing. Exponentially now. Everything we did to bring these pods down, weapons, seeds for crops, all of our knowledge from Earth, in the end, none of it matters. If we don't find a way to stop what's coming, there will be nowhere on this planet for us to hide.
Then maybe it's time we stop hiding. Can't be good. Channa, do you copy? Channa? Tiago? Bailey? Shit. Zahidi, stay with the pod. Something's wrong. Whole flocks of demon birds dropping from the sky. If they can't adapt to surviving storms, I don't want to know our odds.
The creatures here, the anomalies always mutated them fast enough before, but this shift happening now, it's too severe.
Where is everyone? I don't like this. You guys have gotten yourselves eaten. Channa!
Thank you.
another vision. They just keep getting worse.
Body rotting, split open, then frozen. Shadows. She sees you coming.
Who?
It's too late. You can't save. You'll try. It'll consume you.
Chana, I'm not going anywhere.
But you are.
Stay here. I'll clear a way back to the truck.
Ice storms.
Just days ago.
This must be what I saw in my vision. This is only how it begins. Shira, do you read me? Shira!
Outrider, I can hear you.
What the hell happened?
What does it look like? We thought it was just another storm. We lost nearly everything on the surface. Anyone who couldn't move fast enough.
Where are you sheltered?
In the old sub-levels. We won't last long here. There's an elevator re-rigged. It can bring you down.
Shira, what happened?
It's over. I thought the signal, the pods, the Hades' whole plan, but the anomaly destroys everything. I don't know how we survive this.
There might still be a way.
You! You traitor! You think we're gonna find out?
Shira, what the hell?
He's been sharing information with the insurgents, Lieutenant!
No, I have to fight. No! No, you don't understand! No! He can save us!
Save what? Everything we've built is gone. I'm sick of your bullshit missions. All your fucking hell!
Get up. Okay. Who the hell you been talking to?
Salvador. Francisco Salvador. He's with the insurgents, but he's a scientist. We just shared data.
And you didn't think to tell me you were talking to the other side?
Listen to me. What he found, it could be an answer. But he disappeared before I got the final readings. Without those,
Salvador. If he's even still alive, where do I find him?
He worked deep behind enemy lines in a place called Black Gulch.
Black Gulch. You don't want to go looking for that place, Outrider.
Why? What's there?
An altered. All we know is they call him the Commander. Black Gulch is his. You won't come out of there alive.
Yeah, well, nobody's coming out of this alive if no one tries. Come on.
Got a new mission, people. Zahidi knows a scientist who may have answers about these storms. We're looking for a place called Black Gulch.
No, that place, I keep seeing it as shadows, ripping, shredding souls.
This is an evil place, Outrider. But I may know a way to get you behind enemy lines unseen. There's an abandoned fishing village called Driftwater. I'll explain on the way.
This is bad, but what I've seen, it only gets worse.
We're here. Driftwater's up ahead.
Okay, Tiago. What am I looking for?
A boat. You'll need to find one at the harbor to get across the water. There, you should find a back way. Under the insurgents' walls.
Tiago, how do you know a way into this fortress?
I was in prison there. Tortured beyond it. I thought I was dead. But I managed to escape through the sewers and stole a boat. From here to the forest, and I never looked back.
The people who lived here in Driftwater, Tiago, who were they?
An ECA settlement, before the war. There's nothing but ghosts here now.
What happened to the villagers?
There's a story of a night fisherman whose daughter would ring the harbor bell each dawn to call him home. But one night, insurgents came in the fog, and the fishermen slept right through. The entire village slaughtered. When the fisherman returned and saw, he tore into the soldiers. He didn't last long. The next day, a thick fog rolled in and a figure stalked through it, with a long raincoat and bloody hook. The fisherman's ghost, driven mad by guilt, taking his revenge. The harbor bell tolled for each insurgent dead. They say you can hear the bell still tolling.
Some kind of writing.
No boats on this pier. Looks like there's one over there, on that dry dock.
Boat on the dry dock. Get the hell out of here.
Damn it! This boat's a wreck. fisherman? No. No, there's no way. That can't be some fisherman's ghost. I need to get a grip. Letting Tiago's stories get to my head.
Outrider, we're seeing something strange. A fog moving in over the river. There's a light in it. You need to leave this place.
I'm starting to think you're right, Tiago. Fisherman, I have no quarrel with you.
Fisherman? That's right. I'm a goddamn ghost, you ECA fuck. Now, how about I turn you into one?
Dressing up in a raincoat to scare off trespassers.
Are you so sure?
I got a boat. I think it's time to get out of this place.
Thank you. you go next is the furthest I've ever been. If Black Gulch is the belly of the beast, then this fortress is the jaws. I fear for you in there, Outrider. I wish you'd reconsider.
No, I can't. There's no one else who can do this for me. Look, if I don't come back...
You must. Or there'll be no tomorrow. For any of us. Up ahead, you should find the sewer tunnel I escaped through. Inside, there'll be a drain leading up to the execution yard, right beneath the Great Blade. I still remember the lifeless bodies I had to crawl over for my freedom. This time of day, the yard should be empty. The executioners only work at sunrise.
Tiago, you sure this is the right way? I don't want a repeat of what happened in the village.
I remember it clearly. Have some faith, Outrider.
What the hell?
The altar!
The outline is there. Kill this fucker!
There's a fountain on their head! Look at your wrench!
Let's dance!
Yeah. the anomaly, and you came. Alter, I owe you my life.
Well, I could use a guide. Know a place called Black Gulch?
Yes, but no. You don't want to go there. No one returns from Black Gulch, not even a great altered.
You owe me your life, remember?
Ah, okay. I'll open the way for you.
Hey, don't I know you?
Long ago, Seth. He chose me on the battlefield to guide you to the Grand Marshal.
Oh, yeah. Well, just like old times, then.
Outrider, are you all right?
You sent me to the middle of an execution yard, and your abandoned village was full of insurgents.
I'm sorry. My memories aren't... I guess my time in that hellhole is one I prefer not to remember.
This is a dead end. You're worse than Tiago. Do you even know where you're going?
Oh, I beg your patience, Ultima. I swear it. We are close. Now look, and behold.
Missing a leg, gets by with a cane, but don't let your guard down. He's still an insurgent.
Got it. One leg. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Oh, yeah!
Protect Salvador's lab! No one goes in!
Lab, huh? Thanks for the tip. Morons. Salvador. You don't know how much I was hoping to find you alive.
Terrible things about you. How many of my people did you kill just to reach us?
Only the ones that tried to stop me.
That's why you're losing this war.
I know who you are too, Commander.
Commander Ereshkiga.
You're whatever. You're the kind that lurks in the shadows while sending your people up to die.
My dear, can't you see? I am the shadows. Come. There's so much for us to talk about.
Why'd you do it, huh? Kill your own scientist? He was trying to save us all.
Because he didn't listen. Two paths diverge here for you. One leads to a new beginning. And the other to pain and horror.
Lady, you don't scare me.
Then you don't know me well enough. There's a reckoning coming. Bigger than this war. Resurgence, the ECA, It's all burning down. You're strong. But you could be so much more. Like all those humans you protect. It's time to bear your burden. Let them find salvation.
I don't think they're gonna like your kind of salvation.
No, you won't. No, believe me. It gets better every day.
Hey, I'm alive. Somehow.
What about Salvador? You haven't... He's dead, isn't he?
Yeah. But he wrote a dying message. I'm pretty sure it was...
It's time for some answers.
This is an incredible find. I'll gather my equipment.
You know what it means?
Here, listen. Salvador spent his whole life trying to find patterns in the anomaly. He thought there was some kind of wave structure that could be predicted. But recently, he insisted he'd found something. There! You see it? A null point. That's a hole in the anomaly.
Is it coordinates?
Yes. Right. There. Beyond the mountains to the north.
What's out there, Zahidi?
It could be where the anomaly originates, or where it ends. Maybe a glitch in the entire system. But whatever is there, it has to be an answer.
Gather the crew.
We're getting near the coordinates now.
Path looks rough. I'll scout ahead on foot.
Keep it quick, so we don't freeze to death, yeah?
Outrider, this gap in the anomaly, Salvador's null point, it could be anything. Be careful out there.
Hey, there's someone else here. They're completely frozen. Looks like maybe they were packs.
Packs? What were they doing all the way out here?
Maybe trying to find the same place we're looking for. Looks like some old reports.
Oh,
More of the big guys. They seem to be going the same way we are.
Huh. What do they know that we don't?
Markings painted on the rock face. Some kind of signposts? Those packs were following. What the? There's some kind of massive energy field. Can't tell what's on the other side. I'm heading toward it. Damn blizzard. They're really starting to bite. Thank you. frozen packs. A lot of them. Are they on pilgrimage?
I wonder if August was on his way here when I found him in the forest. He used to mention a sanctuary, he called it.
Right on top of the coordinates. Architecture looks PAX all right. But guys, blizzard, it just stopped.
What are you talking about? The storm just keeps getting worse.
Yeah, but not in here. There's some kind of energy barrier keeping it out.
Fascinating. But how?
An obelisk. That's the one August used to push back the storm. Is that what's protecting this place?
That can do what August did. Channeling the storms, that obelisk. It's making that barrier. That's why Salvador wanted us to find you.
Used to bring Salvador these delicious candies. Did you any candies? Did you any candies?
No.
Such beautiful things once your people made. But all over now. This Anmala shard is nearly done. My last titane is crumbling to dust. Why?
I came here looking for help. Look. I have no right. That obelisk, it could save my people.
Cannot save anyone anymore. It's all right. Nothing ever really ends. Why you want to live so bad? Soon, whole planet. You should join me. Much more gentle this way.
You know, you sit here in your little bubble crying over candies. You've given up. But some packs, they found a way to fight back. I watched my friend August give up everything for one of us.
August was alive? You saved?
No. She saved us. And then...
August believed in you. I see. Maybe a way. There is one more shard. Great power from roots of Anmala. Enough for one more Iruk Itare.
Itare? You mean an obelisk? How?
Very dangerous. Many beasts now, and savages thrown back. All who go to Lost City for Anmala Shard die.
Yeah, well, I don't die so easy.
Does not end how you want. Will be sacrifice. Will be pain.
A journal. What do we have here?
Guide you now to Tarja Gratar. If you return, may still be home.
Whoa, lady. You're in my head.
Call me Atuma. Long, long ago, legends say, my people were primitive, living in caves, until we understood Anmala.
The anomaly. What is it?
It makes, it unmakes. The one they called father taught my people to tame anomaly. just as you once tamed the fire. They believed anomaly came from the storm. But Father taught them to dig wells, to release it from deep under the ground. Anomaly gave the ancestors new possibilities, and our civilization began.
I think I see it. Your lost city.
Tarja Gratar, the height of the ancestors' civilization. But now, all gone. All lost. Because of Father.
Oh, damn it. Feral. In these old ruins.
Perhaps ghosts of memory. Memories of Father, of the power they once craved. Yes, Father used the anomaly to give his warriors great power. You call them feral. But long ago, Father's warriors were altered like you.
Maybe I could use their barge to get to the city.